What do we got? Ooh! We got a little gold compass. I'm doing pretty alright searching through these trains. Dual-wield marksman? At what fucking point? Wow! I wouldn't be able to look down the sights though, and that'd be completely pointless. I mean, I guess you could still just partially aim. Hello. Well, that didn't work out. I like how he doesn't even care. There we go. Eh.
Look at debris, smoke, Nazis everywhere. Almost got my ass shot to shake.
How am I gonna get out of here? Fence! Fence, 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 fence. Sorry, fences just blend in with the environment. I go, I don't know what I'm looking for! I just want more marksman ammo. Because I'm really bad with it. And that's okay! But then they hardly give me any ammo in the first place. It's like, please? Oh. That could have been bad. Because I wasn't looking where I was falling. I feel like this bridge is gonna be not so nice. What kind of stealth things can I obtain? Actually, increases storage ammo for all standard weapons. Ooh. I like the sound of that, but I also want to get the faster reload speed. But I have fucking overcharged health right now, so I should do a takedown. Just to add another little bit to it. Never mind! Enemies! Oh, I didn't realize that their face was slightly exposed. Of course, I can't do any damage to it, so that's a fucking shame. Jeez. Oh. Wrong attachment. Alright, let's see if I can do a hit on. Let's see if I can do some blowing up of all the people! Do I have any rockets? Actually, I do! Good! Let's go ahead and reload that. Do you like rockets? I missed! Do you like rockets? How about another? Yeah, and he's dead now. I'm so sad. All I wanted was to get some marksman kills on regular folk. But my curiosity made me waste it on a big dude in armor. And that is a shame. Did someone say, laser machine gun? Minigun? I fucking, you know what I want. Oh, shit. Out of ammo. Let's back out. Just slightly. Oh, hello. That's useful. Now I can do this. Oh, that is impressive. I think the scoped effect is kind of growing on me. It's just like, hey, a whole bunch of enemies are over there. Here you go, kill them. Even if it takes a lot of fucking energy. Why not? There you go. Did I really need to shoot the dude with a laser? Nah. I could've shot with dual wielding weapons. Which would've been a good idea, because then I could've, upgraded my perks slightly. But I'll be fine. Sorry, couldn't hear you! Busy shooting my guns! Why are you not dying? Thank you. I glitched out the gun and everything. What is going on? Oh! Hello! How are you doing up there with the turret? Oh, it's just a regular guy then. I thought it was a fucking machine gunner. Ah! Fuck! Help! I can't see! Explosions! Smoke! Dust everywhere! Fuck! Oh! There's a legitimate machine gunner at the top! Fuck, fuck, fuck! He is wrecking my ass! Where's cover when I need it? Jesus! That was awful. How many fucking people are there? Many! Many! That's a good fucking answer! Huh? Whew! Almost fell off. I'll just sit here and spam laser at them. Cause it seems like the safer option among all this. Where'd the machine gunners go? Somewhere in the smoke, I guess. Or those are the rocket launcher dudes. Right, alright, let's close the distance. And or pick up heavy ammunition! I'm scared I'm gonna, like, walk off the bridge. It wouldn't be too far-fetched, honestly. Ah! No, that wasn't what I wanted. I thought that was marksman ammo, but I don't think it was. Hello? Stop! Christ! So I think I did kill the heavy dude with my laser shots. That makes me happy! Oh no! Let's kill these guys with my other laser shots. Ah! Who the fuck do you think you are, pal? Coming around the corner like that. What the hell are you doing? Yeah! Automatic shots! Alright, let's try dual wielding. Cause I gotta get me some kills. Increase how much ammo I can carry in general. Things like that. Oh! Did I do that? Cause I wasn't paying attention. That's something that's pretty common. Oh, nope! Nope! No! At that point, it is time to pull out my other weapon. Maybe do some reloading? Oh, yes. I hope you're ready for a lot of rockets, big boy! Cause here's how it begins! Wow, he did not even fucking stand a chance. Holy shit! He's just like, ah, you have returned to die. That is not even the right kind of fucking bad stereotypical ass yet. Hello! Man, you guys could take some fucking hits considering things. Usually they just die instantly. Good job, fellas! You should be proud of yourselves. I wonder how many of these fucking boxes have been passing by. I don't look for them. Oops! That was overkill. Any other metal or wood boxes I can break? Hmm. Okay. What about this? Big ass box! I need to look around more. Not in this particular area, but just in general. I don't know, like, boxes and things like that are generally just kind of like background noise amongst all of the shit in the environment, so that's how come I never really go, ah, let me look for more boxes. That was overkill. I did not need to do a zoom in fucking blast, but it was the fastest way to dispose of him, so I did that. Where am I going? I mean, obviously we're heading towards the train, but I'm trying to figure out where that is. Okay, this does not get reloaded. Do I go through the door? Ah, here we go. I didn't notice this little area over here. Oh, shit! We got drones! We got drones in an area where I can't shoot them easily. That's okay. Because I can just mount this thing after all this to reload the ammo. Damn it! Fine, I'll attach the turret. Reload it. And then take it back. Ow. Friend, you are starting to irritate me by actually hitting me for once. There. I think that's all we're getting from everybody. So now we descend. Actually, wait, I could use this. I could take it with me. Might as well, right? It's not like I'm gonna be able to go back up. No. Don't need this. Alright! Okay. Hey, friend! Enjoy the blast to the back! I got the drop on them. Oh, hello. Last guy tried to get the drop on me. Did not work out to his advantage. Okay. Not much in here, but there might be more inside the boxes. Calm, don't waste ammo on the boxes. What are you doing, Calm? Stop it. Oh, wow, there was an Enigma code piece in one of them too? Shit. I might have missed stuff like...
September 23rd,
collectibles.
1946. A man came in today. Horrible head trauma. He has scars all over him. He won't speak. No one knows where he's from. I think he's a soldier, but not a Nazi. I wish he could talk to me. He has a strength about him.
Hey, she's talking about me! Yay! This better not, like, have a plot twist and turn out to be, Anya, kind of, just telling us what she did over the years. Okay, now fuck that thing, man. Uh-oh. Is that just machinery, or actually a dude in there? I think it's just machinery. For now, at least. Oh, I'm in a bad place. Would be a great place to have marksman ammo. That's for sure. Play how you want to play the game. Provided you have ammo. I don't even need to go down there. Sorry, I've got plenty of shit in it. Oh. Here we go. Oh, I wish I could descend down ladders. It'd be a lot smarter than just kind of leaping off of edges. God, I'm getting more fucking- Ah! Ooh! That could have been bad. Anyways, I'm getting more rocket ammo than I'm getting marksman ammo, and that makes me sad. What do we got? Ah! I guess we head up and then leave- No, that's the way I came in. This isn't what I want. Oh shit! Ah, you're fucking scary, man! Jesus! Ooh. That was... That was really fucking close, man! You could have shot my head off! Glad you didn't, though.
You know, I've seen a few dimwits over the years. Cocky kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bonafide crazy some of them are. They talk tough, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You're born to kill Nazis, you know that.
Until I get punched in the face by one in a fucking suit.
All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out.
Oh god! I was drinking water! Ah, fuck! Oh no! Big giant fucking monster! I killed it! We're good. God. All I want to do is fucking cough! Whew! We're fine. We're fine. Let me just kill everybody. Who's shooting at me? With the rocket.
Bullet feeder.
What the hell is that? Increases the ammunition storage increases the ammunition storage for all turret. God damn it! That was really bad. Come on, come on, body, you can be fine. No hiccups, no coughing, just shooting Nazis. Oh, that was a hiccup. Fuck. These are Nazi hiccups. God, they're using them against me. And technically, this is all your fault. Fergus, okay? I'm just- God damn it, blaming it on you! Alright, let's get out of here! Son of a bitch!
Nautical wagon is straight ahead, dangling below the edge. I'll circle around and pick you up. Once you've found Death's head's chief, he's outside, secure his identity paper. Watch for a key
I'll do that! As soon as I don't die from all the enemies around the corner. Wow! That did not go very well at all. I didn't think that was a rocket launcher, dude. I thought he was, like, something else. Like, either a machine gunner or one of those dudes with the shotguns. But no, he wasn't. Okay. Use the Lasercraft quirk cutting mode to create holes in thin metal walls to shoot through. Yeah, except most of them are behind railings. And you have to fucking work your way around the railing to even fucking do so. So it's stupid. Here, have a grenade. Hey! Hotwire! I'll make sure I use that soon. What am I doing? Ah, see, okay. I did it! And I have a lot more health than what I would have if I had survived hiding behind the cover. So that's always good. Oh, for fuck's sake. Excuse me while I hotwire this little machine. There! Hey! Health upgrade! Found it! Okay! Maybe I should look around for more saves. Maybe they contain health upgrades. Perk? This? You're getting pretty fucking close. You could have just dropped me there, in my opinion. But hey, whatever. Damn. That guy did not fucking survive in any kind of way. One shot and he's fucking little giblets. Is there anybody inside the train station? Or train? No. Good. All right. We can get out of here then. Oh. Well, that's shenanigans. Oh! Hello, Mr. Scientist! No, you don't get the chance to shoot me. He fucking falls down. Oh! Oh, he's dead. Good for me. Oh, although his eyes are fucking creepy as shit.
Got the papers. Now what?
We need to move fast. The lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the Luna Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Sweet! So now we're on the moon! Or heading to the moon, at least. However, before we go anywhere, I need to get rid of these fucking kick-ups. So, God damn it, be right back.